moms.
Also happening today, a new clinic will be opening in DeKalb County. It will help fill a gap in the area that needs more access to care. Today, New Birth Missionary Baptist Church will open the Jamal Bryant Center to patients. The clinic is named after the church's senior pastor and is located right there on the church's property in Lithonia. A major goal here, preventative care and early detection. The clinic does take walk-ins, but they say if you come on Saturdays, you'll need to make an appointment.